Drama in an Orange County courtroom. The second person charged with the murders of two teenagers on the Cady Way Trail abruptly backed out of a plea deal. 31-year-old Hector Rodriguez is charged with first-degree murder in the deaths of 16-year-old Nick Prochet and 18-year-old Jeremy Stewart. 31-year-old Jesse Davis has pleaded guilty in the case. WESH 2's Gail Pascal Brown is outside the courthouse right now. Gail, this was a stunning turn of events today.
Oh, absolutely. Hector Rodriguez was supposed to accept a plea deal this morning during this hearing, but he said no way. He argued that his attorneys were not ready, had not communicated with him. He argued, his attorneys argued, the state argued, but in the end, the judge had the last decision, so the trial will begin Monday morning with jury selection at 8:30 a.m. With the help of an interpreter, Hector Rodriguez told the judge his attorneys were not ready for his trial. Meanwhile, the parents of Jeremy Stewart and Nicholas Prochet listen. Rodriguez faces two counts of first-degree murder with a firearm, kidnapping, and robbery in the execution-style murders of the two Winter Park High School students. Now, Rodriguez complained that the attorneys had not prepared him, not even provided him with an interpreter or any discovery evidence or depositions with him since he's been in jail for more than a year. Of course, his attorney got up and told the judge, attorney Frank Brankowitz, denied all of the allegations. In the end, as I mentioned back here live, the judge had the last word, looked at all the evidence and said, no, you have a couple of options. You can basically defend yourself as far as represent yourself. You can go out and get some more attorneys, or you can sustain the attorneys that you have. Rodriguez said he didn't have any more money, so he's going to have to keep Brankowitz again. The trial will begin Monday morning here at the Orange County Courthouse with jury selection beginning at 8:30 a.m. I'm Gail Pascal Brown, live at the Orange County Courthouse for WESH 2 News.